is the end of the millennium. People have millennial thoughts. They get into millennial fever. They get religious fever and all kinds of fevers that they expect there's going to be a summing up and that we're going to make a big step into the next phase of whatever we do. And it becomes almost like self-fulfilling prophecies. People pack their bags and get ready. But the act of packing their bags, they make things happen, even if they weren't going to happen anyway.